Leading Ladies, a Zambian podcast on historical women leaders. The assumption has been that in our past, women have never played a part in advocating for racial justice. In reality, women have been pioneers in racial justice advocacy for a long time. Meet the beauty queen, Christine Munkombwe. Christine Munkombwe was born in Zambia in 1956. She lived in Dola and later in life moved to Choma. Christine participated in the Miss Zambia 1974 National Beauty Pageant at the age of 18. Christine won the coveted title of Miss Zambia 1974 in that contest. This automatically qualified her to contest the Miss World pageant in London that same year. On her arrival in London, it was obvious to her that the local promoters had failed to prepare her adequately for the contest. In addition, she felt the press coverage of the contestants was racially biased and accused pageant judges of being partial to fairer-skinned, straight-haired contestants. Christine took on the Miss World pageant organizers and publicly stated that they were racists who gave no consideration to black skin. The Zambian organizers asked Christine to send a letter of apology to the organizing committee and to the Miss World contest organizers and to the press for the publication. They also charged forfeiture of the 3,563 kwacha worth of expenses and donations made during her preparation for the world contest. The Zambian promoters also withdrew the Miss Zambia trophy and gave the 50 kwacha cash prize Christine won to the runner-up Mabel Chipasha, who was 16 and a student at Ndola Dominican Convent School. Instead of withdrawing her statement, the 18-year-old Christine Munkombwe remained defiant. In response, Christine issued another statement. In the statement, she said, "I don't care about the title. They can eat it, and I will still remain the same old Christine Munkombwe I've always been. I lost because I had short hair and I am black." Christine remained defiant and never retracted her statement in any public forum. Christine Munkombwe still has the Miss Zambia 1974 trophy displayed in her living room. And the outfit, a blue shiny one, and the white dress she wore to London still hangs in her wardrobe. She said it loud. She was black and she was proud. Women have played a part in advocating for racial justice.